I think you've been waiting for me.
Yeah, Pablo Duarte. You're with the company?
Not exactly. There gonna be a problem?
If you can help keep money from going to those communist bastards in Cuba, then no.
You with the Cuban Revolutionary Council?
I made it through that disaster back in 61. Ended up here. I still have connections, though. It's how Frank Pagani's smuggling operation got on my radar. His man, Pops Holland, runs the freight yard. Does a lot of business with Havana.
All that commie talk about common ownership is so much bullshit, it's sickening.
Those hijos de puta only care about money. Since losing River Row, Pops has had to resort to airdrops. They move them around, so you'll have to find out where they're happening.
I'm sure Pops' people will be more than happy to help me out. I'll be back, Pablo.
The fuckers working for Pops Holland know what he's up to. You're gonna need to get at them.
Again, then hurry the fuck up. Unless you
go as fast as you can.
Hey, you dick.
All right.
Let's get out of here.
Hurry the fuck up. Come on, I ain't got all goddamn day. Go to daylight, ladies. Hurry the fuck up.
Oh.
we're never going to get crime under control until we deal with the Cullens.
Owner's an asshole, but that deli, Barberis, best Boudin in New Bordeaux.
The way some of these kids dress these days, they want to let their hair grow down.
This boy is mine!
There!
Get him!
I want to know about it.
The drop's coming into the marina. Your pissed off motherfucker named Butterbean runs a show over there.
Rest in peace, asshole.
For cover!
He's cut! I'm on back!
One more kill for him.
Get him off! I'll take him off here.
You're dropping like fucking flies.
Gotta get behind something.
One more kill for you.
Over there, shoot him for fuck's sake.
Him aside, motherfucker!
Spotted one, boys!
Run up for cover.
Get behind him!
Guess we put him down.
This boy's mine.
So good!
tried to warn you. Junior may be a paranoid junkie, but he's still your goddamn boss. Just do what he says.
Yes, we
put some back into it. We don't got all day.
Chicago released a report today about the riots last month during the Democratic National Convention. According to the report, the disturbances were planned months in advance and were designed to disrupt and create turmoil in an effort to topple our present form of government.
Called off. Abandoned.
search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Getting any more cargo out to Cuba. Good. You somehow managed to piss off both the communists and the gangsters. Word is Pops Holland is seriously fucked thanks to you.
Best way to make a crook squirm is to hurt his money.
Huh. Yeah. I heard Frank Pagani told Pops to get his ass back to the freight yard. Pops isn't going anywhere until you're dealt with. I understand he's a hard motherfucker. He's a survivor.
Thanks for looking out, Pablo. But I dealt with a lot worse than Pops.
Go get that commie-loving piece of shit, Holland.
Plenty more colored folks in what they call Frisco Fields.
You think I should ask out Alice, who works in the office?
Alice Holland. Because you remember her dad is your fucking boss.
Can't stay hit forever.
Fucking tweaker.
So you don't think it's...
Jesus Christ! Get out of here! It's got me jammed!
Back to the grind, boys. Fuck is long gone.
Where's he hiding?
Can't kill all of us!
Hope I'm not out of line here, Pops. But we shouldn't be working with those communist fucks.
Their money's the same color as everybody else's.
Don't change the fact that Cuba was on the verge of shoving a bunch of nukes up our ass.
Making this Shit! Two bills for the man who snuffs this fuck! Get the fuck off me, you big son of a bitch!
Of course. Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tick for?
Yeah, okay. But if you're asking me to commit the lives of my men here, then I expect you to commit to me. And remember, this road we're setting out on in the here and now.
Anyone who thinks Sammy Robinson was the Mardi Gras mastermind is a moron. Just because he was involved doesn't mean it was his idea. And none of the evidence ever added up. The money wasn't recovered, and Sammy didn't shoot himself in the back of the head and then burn down his own bar. The only reason people believe Sammy was behind it was his skin color.